Welcome to the PowerPanel Business Local and Remote Setting tutorial. In this video, you will learn how to perform the installation and access on VMware virtual machine. To start, it is recommended to establish communication between your virtual machine host computer and UPS. If your UPS has a remote management card installed, please connect it to your network so it can communicate with your computer. If your UPS does not support SNMP capability, you can use a USB or serial cable for connection. First, download the software on CyberPower's website. Under Support section, click Download Center. Type PowerPanel, and then select PowerPanel Business for Virtual Machine from the list. You will see the latest version available. Here, please select Local Module when the communication is through USB or serial port, or select Remote Module when it is through your network. Then download the software. It may take a while. When it is complete, click to open the zip file. You will see three files in the folder. Please extract them all to your computer. Next, launch and log into your vSphere web client. Click Create and Register VM. Choose Deploy a virtual machine from an OVF or OVA file. And click Next. Enter a name for the virtual machine. Then click the box below. And select the extracted OVF and VMDK files. Click Open to load the files. The two files will be loaded. Click Next to continue. Select the storage type and data store for the virtual machine. Then click Next. For the deployment options, the default disk provisioning option is thin, and you can choose whether the virtual machine will turn on automatically when the deployment is complete. Then click Next to proceed. Review your settings and click Finish to start the deployment task. In the Recent Tasks section, you can see the progress of the deployment. Please wait until the process is finished. Once the completed successfully message shows up, the PowerPanel Business virtual appliance is deployed and added to the inventory. Meanwhile, please note if you are using the local module, the UPS, which is connected to your host computer through the USB or serial port, must be manually assigned to the virtual machine. To configure the setting, please click the virtual machine. Select Edit. Then click Add Other Device and choose USB device. Open the drop-down list and select your connected UPS. Then click Save to store the setting. You will see the UPS is successfully connected. In order to access PowerPanel Business through a web browser, you need to find the IP address of the virtual machine first. Under the General Information, click Networking. The IP address of the virtual machine will be displayed. To continue, please open your web browser and enter the IP address of the virtual machine, port 3052, and the module you are using, which is local or remote, and press Enter to access PowerPanel Business. Then use the default username and password, admin and admin, to log in. With local module, if your UPS is successfully assigned to the virtual machine, its status will be displayed on the dashboard page. Moreover, before managing your UPS, it is recommended to change your password first, which can be performed at the top right corner by clicking the user account. Additionally, please note if you are using the remote module, You need to pair with your device in order to perform other settings accordingly. First, go to Setting and select Remote Host. In the Auto Discover Range section, you can customize an IP range or use the default local subnet for scanning the devices. To continue, go to Power Configuration and click Refresh. Please choose your power supply source. Select your device type, the IP of your device, and its outlet number that your computer is connected to. Finally, click Connect to establish the communication. If successful, you will see the device information on the dashboard page, and you can start monitoring and performing management tasks. This is all about the installation and access of PowerPanel Business Local and Remote on VMware Virtual Machine.